오늘의 핵심 패턴 두 개만 볼까요? 첫 번째는 whether, 그 다음에 어떤 사람 is 동사 ing or not, 누군가가 뭐뭐 하고 있는지 아닌지라는 패턴이 나올 거고요. 그리고 두 번째, it is important to 뭐뭐 하는 게 중요해요라는 패턴인데요. It is important to, 어렵지 않지만 같이 영어 문장 두 개씩 만들어 보겠습니다. 먼저 우리말 예시 보여드릴게요. 네, 영어 문장 확인해 볼게요. 첫 번째 패턴은 whether someone is 동사 ing or not 인데요. 이 문장은 첫 번째, 그가 농담을 하고 있는 건지 아닌 건지 모르겠어요 이건데요. I don't know whether he is joking or not. 동사는 joke였습니다. 발음 연습해 보죠.
Let's practice our pronunciation. I don't know whether he's joking or not. One more time. I don't know whether he's joking or not. Let's take a look at our next example.
두 번째, 그녀가 거기에서 일하고 있는지 아닌 건지 확실히 모르겠어요. I am not sure whether she is working there or not. 여기서 work를 동사로 써봤습니다. 그리고 뒤에 살짝 there까지 붙였어요. 발음 연습이요.
I am not sure whether she is working there or not. One more time. I'm not sure whether she is working there or not. Great, let's look at our second pattern.
두 번째 패턴은 it is important to 또는 it's important to 뭐뭐 하는 것이 중요합니다 이건데요. 첫 번째 문장은 무엇보다도 재미있게 하는 것이 중요해요. 재미있게 하다를 영어로 그냥 have fun이라고 하면 됩니다. 그래서 more than anything, it's important to have fun. 큰 소리로 읽어주세요.
More than anything, it's important to have fun. One more time. More than anything, it's important to have fun. I agree. Let's move on to our second and last example sentence.
매일 조금씩 공부하는 게 중요해요라고 말하고 싶으면 영어로는 It is important to study a little bit every day. It is important to study a little bit every day. 발음 연습해 볼까요?
It is important to study a little bit every day. It is important to study a little bit every day. Perfect. Let's take a look at the clip for the last time with both English and Korean subtitles.
So for me, I think manners are very important. And something that I always think is interesting to watch is to see how people treat other people who can't do anything for them and whether they treat them with respect, whether they're using their manners or not. Because sometimes people can be very nice to you because maybe they think you can help them with something, but then they can be very rude to, you know, waiters or people in customer service. And, you know, I worked in customer service for quite a while, and so I think it's very important to have manners as the person serving and as the customer, because it goes both ways. And at the end of the day, we're all just humans. trying to get by, and you know, it costs nothing to have manners. It costs nothing to be nice to people and to maybe give them the benefit of the doubt. Maybe they're having a bad day. So I think it's very important, and it's a good indicator as to someone's personality, you know, to see if they have manners when they talk to other people.
오늘의 알쏭달쏭 영어 표현 한마디 소개할까요?
예.
자, 모두가 저한테 정말 친절하게 대해줬어요 라는 말을 바꾸고 싶은데, 이 친절하다라는 거를 영어로 어떻게 바꾸면 되는지 헷갈릴 때가 많아요.
Of course. But in this case, you would say, everybody was so nice to me. Everybody was so nice to me.
친절하다가 이제 영어로 막 friendly도 떠오르고
right.
여러 가지가 많은데
nice.
그냥 nice 하면 잘해주는 걸 말합니다.
Yeah, if you're nice to someone, like you're doing nice things to them. 네. So everybody was so nice to me.
네, 그래서 가족 누군가를 언급하면서 제 동생한테 잘해줘서 고마워요 이렇게 말하고 싶으면 mm-hmm. Thanks for being nice to my brother, to my sister 이렇게 right. 하거든요. 그거를 똑같이 적용하시면 됩니다. 한 번 더 읽어주세요.
Everybody was so nice to me.
All right.
Great, let's move on to In the Social World.
Let's take a
look. I find manners to be an important part of my upbringing and personality. Before you leave your house, don't forget to bring your please and thank you. Good manners reflect your personality.
네, 첫 번째로 Q 씨가 이렇게 말했어요. I find manners to be, 매너가 예의 또는 예절이 뭐뭐라고 생각합니다라는 문장이죠. To be an important part of my upbringing and personality. Upbringing이라는 것은 양육 과정, 가정 교육을 말합니다.
Yes.
그리고 성장 과정.
How you grew up.
네, 그리고 personality. 그래서 제가 자란 과정과 제 성격의 중요한 부분을 manners, 예절이 manners. 차지한다고 생각합니다. 그리고 Daniel 씨가
yeah.
Before you leave your house, 집에서 외출하기 전에 Don't forget to bring your 하면은 보통 물건이 오잖아요.
Right, 근데, but he said please and thank you.
네, please라는 말과 thank you라는 말을 꼭 챙겨서 나가세요. Good manners reflect your personality. 좋은 예절은 당신의 성격을 반영해 줍니다. 보여줍니다라는 말이니까요. 이걸 이런 말들을 쓰면 성격이 더 좋아 보인다라는 거겠죠.
Right, of course. All right, well, those definitely were some great social media posts about bringing your manners. Thank you so much for studying here with us today. And like always, we'll see you next time, right?
네, 저희는 다음 시간에 인사드리겠습니다.
Bye.
Bye. Don't you wanna be like